That was that wah-pada sound, just like Jimi Hendrix. That's great. I love it.